you're thinking about taking AAKG before bed, may want to rethink that. Let's jump right in. This is Quick and Dirty FAQs. We'll explore it. We'll get right to the answer. David Barr. If you're looking to get bigger, faster, stronger, get leaner, go longer, hit that subscribe and then the little bell so you don't miss anything. The idea behind using arginine before a workout or before sleep is to increase the natural growth hormone boost that we already have during these times. Unfortunately, what we see is that we end up shooting ourselves in the foot. By consuming the arginine, we end up blunting our natural growth hormone response. We don't want that. It's shooting ourselves in the foot. The good news is, natural growth hormone levels don't really seem to do anything in terms of body composition, muscle growth, fat loss, that kind of thing. It's really about those long-term adaptations, which we get from strength training anyway, so no worries there, but still not something you'll want to mess around with. When it comes to before bed, we don't actually have direct evidence of this, but it probably follows the same rules as before bed. Not something you want to mess with. Whenever we mess with our natural spikes in hormones, we end up shooting ourselves in the foot. We see this with exercise and arginine and growth hormone. And probably a really good bet that the same thing happens before sleep. So definitely not something you want to mess around with using arginine or arginine AKG before sleep. Stick with casein. Casein has been covered in depth. It is just awesome. I don't make any money off it, but it's rock solid. Have a full video on that. I'll link to it here or here, one of those places. We'll figure it out. But casein's the way to go. So there's your frequently asked question answered. If you found this video helpful, you probably know someone else who could use it. Share it with them. They just might owe you a protein shake. Until next time, raise the bar.